Hi, in this question we are given with a pressure at the enter nozzle is equal to 1200 kilopascal and the temperature at the enter nozzle is 140 degree.